Oh, what a point. There's that devastating power.
And Sabalenka.
This is a fantastic start from Aryna Sabalenka.
Game in for Seth Sabalenka. Fifth. And Krejcikova.
It's a very good hold from Krejcikova.
Game in second set, Krejcikova.
Long from Sabalenka. Krejcikova breaks to seal the second set.
The crowd have been able to get hold of, get involved into.
That's something that Krejcikova's. It's that kind of point that might just inspire her. Frustrated with herself.
Oh, that's good tennis, isn't it?
Pepe love.
Touch again at the net from Krejcikova. Oh, what a return.
She did well in Dubai, the amount of winners she hit.
And Sabalenka clearly. Nicely done.
Game set Sabalenka.
Relief and delight at the end of a really tough encounter.
6-3, 2-6.
Aryna Sabalenka is into the quarterfinals in Indian Wells for the first time in her career. Really good battle. Really tough opponent. The only player to have beaten her this year, but she gets her revenge. And more importantly, she's into the last eight of this tournament for the very first time. It was close and she had to dig really deep.